is Atlanta, capital of Georgia. It's not only a symbol of the South's vigorous growth, but also the birthplace of the Reverend Martin Luther King. Dr. King still throws a long shadow across the South. He was the hero who led the black man through the turmoil of civil rights and left him the valuable inheritance of political voting power. He studied theology at Morehouse College. The young black students have inherited his ideals, and much of the future of black Americans depends on their actions. One of Dr. King's friends and a contemporary of his at Morehouse is the sociologist, Dr. Anna Grant.
Many of our young people had to leave the South in order to survive, not only to survive economically, but to get away from the lynchings and the millions of ignominious acts that were required in order to live, the assaults on the souls of black folk. But now, all that hopefully is behind us. The young black people are seeing that the South is the way, the place of the future. Blacks never lost their ties with the South. Blacks always maintain a sentimental attachment to this place of their first being in America. Blacks feel that in no place else have they a greater right than here in the South, because this is the place where we worked and struggled and bled and died to make our place in American society. This is the place where we gave our lives. This is the place that's wet with our blood, that is rich with the calcium of our bones, where our people struggled, worked, died more than any other people. This nation was built on our backs.